The seventh stroke rule, our second quaver rule. The seventh stroke rule has three buzzes on a beat because three buzzes will equal six and the one beat at the end will make it seven. Now we have to move the buzzes a little bit quicker this time because we have to get them in time. The five stroke rule basically just had two buzzes on a beat, but because we have to squeeze the three buzzes in the same time, basically it means we have to move them a little bit faster. So the seven stroke rule will be like this. Starting in your right hand, 2, 4, 6, 7. If you start it in your left hand, 2, 4, 6, 7. Now, the thing that's noticeable here is that if you start it on your right hand, the beat at the end will be on your left hand. If you start it on the left hand, the beat at the end will be on your right hand. So, let's just play the seven stroke rule exercise. Start with your pinch grip hand first, after two. One, two, beat, buzz, 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 beat, buzz, 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 beat, left, right, buzz, 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 beat, buzz, 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 beat, buzz, 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 beat, left, right, left, buzz, 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 beat, buzz, 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 beat, right, left, buzz, 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 beat, buzz, 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 beat, buzz, 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 beat, right, left. Okay?